Oh.
Yeah, that's right, there are seats available. Please be seated.
Riverside National Cemetery. We gather here today to honor your loved one and friend. On behalf of our director and staff, we offer our most sincere condolences to you and to your family. We're honoring you at Children's Riverside National Cemetery for your loved one and rest of us. I will now turn it over to SgtMaj.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are SgtMaj number one. All Marine, all volunteer Memorial Honor Guards. We have Marines in our unit that have served in every war, World War II, up to and including the war in Afghanistan. It is truly an honor for us to provide these services for you today. Today, we'll be firing the rifles. The rifles can be quite loud. If you have a hearing aid, you may want to turn it down. If they're small children, you may want to protect their ears. Immediately following the firing of the rifles, we'll be the plane of attack. During the plane of attacks, we request that all present please rise and face the American flag. If you have ever served in any branch of the U.S. military, we request you render a proper and final hand salute. If you have never served in the military, we request you place your right hand over your heart. Following the plane of attacks will be the folding and presentation of the flag to the next of kin. The military services will now begin. Bugler, sound attention! Ready, two. Reverse. color.
Flag for us. Base. Board. Arch.
Ready. Oh. Ready. Base. President of the United States, the Secretary of the Navy, and the Commandant of the Marine Corps. Please accept this pledge as a symbol of appreciation for the dedicated service of your loved one to the people of the United States and to the United States Marine Corps.
Gentlemen, when we lost one of our own, the United States Marine, there is a poem that we read in their honor. The date and the time and the author are unknown, but the words are timeless. For the last landings are made, and we stand unafraid on a shore which no mortal has seen. For the last bugle play taps for us all, separate Fidelis Marine.
Dedicated military service to your country. Signed by Mark McConnell, U.S. Congressman.
Deepest condolences on the loss of your loved one, your friend, and to us, a brother Marine. Additionally, we would like to thank you for the honor and the privilege of allowing us, SgtMaj number one, to provide these services for you today. Thank you. Marine trees, colors.
Thank you.
escort. Right? Hey! Over.
Since we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so, through Jesus, God will bring with him those who have fallen asleep. For this we declare to you by a word from the Lord, that we who are alive, who from the Lord, that we who are from alive, who are left until the coming of the Lord, will not precede those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself will descend from heaven with a cry of command, with the voice of an archangel, and with the sound of the trumpet of God, and the dead in Christ will rise first. Then we who are alive, who are left, will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air, and so we will always be with the Lord. We now commit the body and remains of our brother, Hector Michael Mata, to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in the sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, who will change our lowly bodies so that they will be like his glorious body by the power that enables him to subdue all things to himself. May God the Father, who created this body, may God the Son, who by his blood redeemed this body, may God the Holy Spirit, who by holy baptism sanctified this body to be his temple, keep these remains to the day of the resurrection of all flesh. Amen. Taught by our Lord and trusting his promises, we are bold to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Almighty God, by the death of your Son, Jesus Christ, you destroyed death. By his rest in the tomb, you sanctified the graves of your saints. And by his bodily resurrection, you brought life and immortality to light so that all who die in him abide in peace and hope. Receive our thanks for the victory over death and the grave that he won for us. Keep us in everlasting communion with all who wait for him on earth and with all in heaven who are with him. For he is the resurrection and the life. Even Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen.
Please come, I brought lots of food.
And, in the sanctuary.
We'd like to thank Semper Fi Honor Guard Detail for coming out and providing the military honors, the American Legion Riders, and the Patriot Guard Riders for coming out and showing their respect as well. On behalf of the Mott family, we thank you for coming out. It's traditional in the Marine Corps. We have a final saying that we'd like to send Mike off with. To all Marines, the proper oorah.
Family and friends, it does conclude the service here at Riverside National Cemetery. Family and friends wishing to visit the gravesite can do so after 4 o'clock today or any time after today. And the cemetery is open 7 days a week from sunup to sundown. You guys have a safe day.